My dear friends and partners, a society's strengths will always be measured by the strengths of its weakest links. The more we do to empower them, the better and stronger our society will be. Together, we have been fulfilling this mission for nearly 20 years. ADI Negev Nahalat Eran was founded for my beloved son, Eran, the greatest teacher of my life, who was born with severe autism and physical and cognitive disabilities. Despite never saying one word in his entire life, he taught me how to care for the vulnerable and express love without words. This rehabilitative village is a unique place tailored to the specific needs of its residents, children, teenagers, and adults with multiple disabilities. It is the only one of its kind in the world. Unfortunately, people with disabilities are sometimes treated as a burden on society and have no sense of belonging. We wanted to create a place of acceptance, understanding, and inclusion where visitors and residents share a sense of community. This village is our way of bringing everyone closer together. The village employs hundreds of people from across Israel, and hundreds more come from around the world to volunteer for months at a time. Our partnership with JNF United States is a huge part of ADI Negev Nahalat Eran's success. I cherish you, years of friendship, and I'm so grateful for your incredible support of our neuro-orthopedic rehabilitation hospital, which is nearing completion. My dear friends from JNF United States, we are excited that this year we will open the first and only rehabilitation hospital in Israel's south. This hospital will serve the whole Negev population, and we will employ over 1,000 people. We are and will always be the jewel of JNF United States Blueprint Negev. ADI Negev Nahalat Eran is the magical place that was founded on the principle of sensitivity, inclusion, commitment, and kindness. And you have contributed so much to our success. I would like to extend my warmest wishes to all of you in the United States. The staff, volunteers, residents, and rehabilitative outpatients of ADI Negev Nahalat Eran stand together with you as one family, united in our mission to empower Israel's most vulnerable citizens, to establish fully inclusive communities, and provide the highest level rehabilitative care for people of all levels of ability. Thank you for your partnership, love, and support.